Car lovers, this is what you shouldn't do to your bride on the wedding day.